The proposal recommends a 2.6% increase for in-state tuition, or an average of $127 per semester, and a 3.6% increase for out-of-state students. That is about $600 increase per semester. Junior Mukin Rathi feels the student leadership is not upholding their promise to represent the interest of the students.
So should be what students have voiced at town halls, which is that tuition increases are unfair, right? It's very clear that we have money and the Board of Regents should give us that money. That should be the proposal. It makes economic sense, right?
In 2012, the Board of Regents voted to not increase tuition, instead using money from the university's permanent fund. Rathi argues that it is not the student's job to come up with additional money, so the same should be done again.
There's no economic reason why it can't happen. The issue is that the Board of Regents don't want to, because then, I mean, it's their pot of money versus our pot of money.
Last October, the UT system issued instructions to submit an increased tuition proposal in December.
Nearly the entire fall semester to constitute a tuition policy advisory committee, which has strong representatives from student leadership, to educate them on the whole budget of the university and allow them the opportunity, given all the facts, with all the facts on the table, to decide whether or not they think tuition ought to be increased.
In February, those proposals were withdrawn, and all nine UT system schools were instructed to revise the proposals to include an increase for in-state tuition.
The reason we considered is because the university will not be in a position to compete nationally, sooner than people think if we don't start to see changes to our budget.
UT Senate President Andrew Clark says the situation is far from ideal. The committee has drafted a letter to send to the UT systems to let them know they are disappointed with the short time frames.
The amount of time we were given to consider a tuition increase on a campus of this size is just not acceptable.